side plank wall slide with arm abducted. Your body should be a completely straight line from heels to head. Keep your abs and glutes braced and make your body long. Keep your ribs pulled down. Your elbow should be directly under your shoulder. Keep your head in line with the rest of your spine. Don't let your hips sag or your head to tilt. Don't point your toe upward. Don't let your head fall forward, your glutes to jut backwards, or your body to rotate forward.